Hi guys, this is Asha Singhal and here are 4 news to kick away your Monday blues. The week opens with the happy news for the India startup ecosystem. After ending 2018 with a massive funding of $540 million, the edtech unicorn Byju's has pocketed another $10 million from Tencent and General Atlantic. And who's the king of Twitter? Well, it's neither Elon Musk nor Jack Dorsey, but our very own Anand Mahindra. The SEAL entrepreneur once again won over the Tweeple with his reply to a user who asked about Battista Hypercar's mileage. Facebook might soon be able to read your thoughts. That's right. The social networking giant is working on a brain-computer interface that will navigate people through artificial reality using their thoughts. Dell eyes India as a prospective PC hub. The American computer giant is planning to utilize its manufacturing facility in the country to meet the laptop and desktop requirements of the neighboring countries.